No. Go away. Yeah, no, I'm not. No, I'm not. No, you're not. No, you are not. Am I annoying you, son? Am I annoying you? Ow! Fucking got me. Bitch. Ow! Got me again! Stay still. I didn't s- Oh, you fuck. This is so difficult. Oh, I'm not even, this is not even fun. I'm going nowhere. Ow. Yeah. Oh dear. Go away. Fucking I'm not. Wait, whoa. Fucking I'm not going down, son. You wanker. I'm stuck. Haha, you missed. Missed again. Oh, stay there. That one got me. This is fucking horrible. Oh, didn't you do that? Yeah, this is bullshit. I'm using those cheap attacks, you little fuck. Ow, bollocks to this. You're so cheap. You are so cheap. Yeah, cheap as fuck. Oh, this is not even fun anymore. Ow! No, dude! Oh. I've got nothing. Oh. Fucking hell, not. Ow. Ha ha. Too slow. Keep doing that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. There you go, now we're cooking again. Don't get your sword, crackhead. Ow! That was cheap. You're cheap, mate. I did something to him. That did something. There's a health pack. Get it. Yes, I've got health. I've got 3 nanomachines now. I need more. Yes, I've got 4. A. B. I might do it now. I've got 4 health packs. Sword. Oh. Ow. Wow. Now I have none. Now I have 2. He just took out 3. This is so much bullshit. Alright then, what is going on? What is go- oh, this is better. I suppose. One left. You missed. I am fighting you. Come on, Leroy. Did it again. This could be it. This could be it. Oh, and the health packs. Make up. Yeah, another cutscene for me. Yeah, that's it. Lamp him. Hit him. What's the next one? B. Don't you disappear, you health packs. Where's the fucking sword? There it is. Ow. Double ow. Fucking cheesing me. This is not good. Fuck off, mate. Seriously? Oh. Alright, I've got three. Ow. No, I have turret now. You just fucking me over, you are, son. Ow. Move out of the way, Raiden. You useless whore. You and your fucking stir. Man, that didn't work. Oh, again. Leave me alone, mate. Shit. Fuck. Fuck that up. Get back over there, Raiden. Hit him! That's it, there you go. Lost you, there you are. I'm not over there anymore. That hurt. Leave me alone. Ow. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Fuck off, mate. Now what are you doing? Yeah, there we go. Yes. Fucking kick his ass. Oh, I hate this game. 17%. Go the other way, run. Ow. Wiggle. Oh yeah. Yeah. You are mine, Senator, and there's a train. I think I've done it. Oh no, you don't, Senator. I don't believe I might have done this. Shit. There you go. Yeah, we're done here. On 14.2% health. I fucking done it. I fucking Oh, I did it!
Your dream dies with you.
Oh, that was hard.
Oh, maybe not. You've guaranteed the status quo will go on for a while longer, at least. War will continue as an institution, as industry. Men will fight for reasons they don't understand, causes they don't believe in. But at least I'll leave a worthy successor. You, Jack. You carve your own path. Use whatever methods you see fit. You don't let legal bullshit get in the way. And if it costs a few lives, so be it.
Asshole. That took forever. But I did it, so I'll take it. High frequency Murasama. Infinite wig. I have a wig. Now what do I do?
Officially open for business.
We are certified for construction and long-term nursing care, but this is just the beginning. The potential for new roles cyborgs can play is limitless.
And we're sure this isn't child labor?
The older children can work now, the rest when they come of age. And it's strictly voluntary, you know.
We're not running a charity here, huh?
Nice catch, Ludacris.
Donations alone would not even cover their maintenance. Besides, this way they'll learn a trade. Perhaps some discipline, eh?
It's not a perfect solution. But you know what? At least these kids will get a decent education.
Well, I'm not about to return them to the streets or to broken homes. At least we can give them a chance, eh? Oh. Oops.
Imperfect solution for an imperfect world.
Well, another benefit. A peaceful application for all my research.
Since when do you care?
Well, recent events have been food for thought, shall we say?
No kid.
Speaking of recent events, how's our new recruit working out?
Ah, yes, quite well. Quite well.
It's George!
Sunny! Where you have this kid?
Hang on. Just give me 1 second.
Yeah, okay. You make me head spin, you know?
Your cyborg arm, George.
Same age as me, but all this mission?
Train.
Alert! Alert! Release and aid.
This is about a crazy world, nah? For me, CYBORG Ninja, me never think I've been this kind of life.
Yeah. He rescued me too, you know.
I'm a hero.
Saved my life. I owe him everything. To some people, he'll always be Jack the Ripper. I know all about his past. He had it rough. And he hurt a lot of people. But that's not the Raiden I know. The Raiden I know is a hero.
And that's Metal Gear. Oh, there's more. Oh no, it's not. It's the credits. I skip these credits because normally in a Metal Gear game, something happens at the end. No, but guess I can't. Well, let me see. That game was as hard as nails, man. I look forward to Metal Gear 5. I will also be doing a playthrough of that when it comes out. So yeah, have yourselves a lovely day, people, and I will leave you with this song and the credits.
Good, good. Their doctor's research and staffing service certainly help.
I hear World Marshal's looking for a buyer.
Well, you cost them a lot of money, huh? Not to mention killing their funding. Literally. The breathtaking program is finished, but the larger company is not, I'm afraid. Someone will buy them. PMCs are in demand once again.
Yeah. Fighting for reasons they don't understand. Causes they don't believe in.
Beg pardon?
No. Nothing. Oh.
So, your mind is made? You will not come back.
Sorry, Boris.
I understand. But then, what will you do?